In this video, we are going to install Windows 10 in Lenovo ideapad slim 3 laptop. First of all, we have to turn off the device, then connect the bootable USB. Next, we have to find the BIOS button. Use the pin for pressing the BIOS button. Once after pressing the BIOS button, you can able to see the laptop is showing the BIOS menu. And there is a bootable option. In our case, we are selecting the BIOS menu. Once after pressing, it will take little time to load the BIOS menu. Now you can see use a device, click there. In here we have to find the bootable USB. For that we have to use USB HDD Sony storage media. That is the flash drive location which we have connected already. After selecting, it will boot from the USB flash drive. For making the bootable flash drive, I have created another video before. You can find from the description. Select the region and all other things and press next. Then install now. Once after pressing the installation button, it will start to install. We have to accept the license agreement and press the next. Then choose the custom option. Choose the custom option for driver partition. Here already there is so many drives created for another Windows. So I am just deleting all of the drives. Select and press the delete button. I am just deleting all of them. The same way we can install the Windows 11 as well. We require Windows 11 bootable CD. I have created another video. You can refer the video from the description. Now all the partitions are deleted. We have to create partition for installing Windows 10. Once after selecting the disk space, I am just choosing the new. Then enter the space how much you want for the C drive. I am just entered. I already entered the space and press enter. Now we can see so many partitions are there. For installation, make sure you have selected the same partition which you have ended and select next. If you are selecting the wrong partition, the windows will go to that location. So make sure always you have selected the right partition for installation. So I have created only one partition here for installing the C drive. Rest partition we can create for another drives. Now the installation is started. It will take few times. I am doing the fast forwarding for the reducing the timing. Meanwhile, it will restart many times. Middle of installation, you will get a pop-up like this. Choose the option Use Express Settings. Finally, it will ask the username. So we can put the PC name. Here I am using admin. If you want, this will be possible to change once after installation. Now the Windows is loading. You can see the messages. Now you can see the Windows installation is finished. Now we could see the Windows desktop. Once after installing the Windows, make sure you have installed all the drivers. Otherwise, you have to install all the drivers. You can directly download from the Lenovo website and you can install the drivers. Then only the display settings and other settings will be working properly. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, please share and subscribe and click the like button.